name. Just say what you do, like where you're from.
Okay.
Just a basic introduction.
Hi, my name is Venance Shepode. I am 24 and I'm a model coach, and a digital marketer. I knew that I wanted to become a model when I was about like 5 years old. I remember I used to like wear my mom's heels all the time and just like walk around. And I remember there was like a event going on in my country, and I went to that event, and this guy, he was gay, he taught me how to walk. Ever since then that I did like that small little fashion show, I knew that I wanted to become a model. So I have like three different stories on how I started modeling, but when I actually started to do it professionally, it was when I was I got out of high school around like 2013. I drove to DC all by myself, and then that's when I went to like get signed, try to actually do it professionally. I started doing it like seriously. I want to say maybe 2017, 18, yeah. The funnest thing about my job, oh my God, there's a lot of fun things. I think probably the most amazing fun thing about being a model is like going to Fashion Week. The biggest struggle for me when I first started was like trying to figure out where I stand. Being a black model is really, really hard, trying to like put yourself out there as a model. It's so hard. You know, like agency would pick a white model over a black model in a second. Those are the two big struggles that I've been dealing with, or was dealing with. My support system, probably my mom has to be the number one person. You know, like my mom really, even though she doesn't really get it, because she's super African. But one thing about her is that she's always been supportive. Like, she never really understood. But, you know, like, even when I started, she used to pay for, like, some of the classes that I would go to. She was, she always listens, you know, whenever I had, like, any type of issue. She really tries to understand me. I know she doesn't, but she has to be my number one supporter. My dad, too. My dad is really cool about what I do. I think he's more supportive than my mom. But my mom has helped me the most out of both of them. So, yeah, definitely. And my friends, you know, you can't live without the friends. Like, come on. The friends. I have, like, really cool friends. And, like, the friends that are also creative like me, they are really supportive with what I do. One thing I want to leave behind is just, like, a bunch of businesses for, like, the next generation. You know, like, create a different space for models to understand that they don't have to be signed to be successful. If you learn how to become, like, learn how to use what you have, like use your resources, you can make it, you know. I've done it and I'm still doing it, but I feel like I created my own lane, and I want other models that come behind me to learn how to create their own lanes too. Like, you don't have to do everything like they say in the like agency or this, or no, do your own thing, create your own lane, do what you feel like is right for you, you know, and like do it in your own pace too. Don't try to like look at everybody else, look at the model here, look at the model there, because when you're wasting your time to be looking at other models, you're not focusing on the lane that you need to be going at, you know. So that's probably one thing I would make sure other people know, or other models that are coming behind me, just to like stand out, like learn how to stand out and create your own lane, because we don't have to be like everybody else.